your gun away. Aziza sent me.
Help me, Inglisha. I bleed to death. I try to hide, but those things smell the blood on me.
I've come for the mind frequency. I need to get back to Aziza through this rabbit warren, with both legs intact.
I do a good job with the mines. Not that it does us any good. We are all dead or half dying.
Where are the rest of you? I need the explosive codes.
Saida, my colleague, lies across the roof bridge in the mosque. As we retreated, something new that we had not encountered before came from the shadows like lightning and took his head.
The codes?
Inside his head! Inside the creature!
I need those codes!
Search his body. I don't know. Leave me now, for I am weak and wish to prepare myself for my god. You are a strong woman.
Lara, and you handle yourself pretty well, Sergeant. You've got the codes? What now?
After all we've been through, I think not. This is merely insurance.
Against what?
Against your stopping me from doing my duty. Somebody needs to drive that truck in there.
Kamikaze.
Whatever it takes for my country. In the next life, then, my friend.
Thank God you made it. Von Croy, I saw it myself. I would not believe such a thing. He's possessed of Set.
Get out of here, Sean. I have a feeling things may turn nasty.
He's digging under the Citadel, into the Crusaders' vaults, in search of the ceremonial tablet. The tablet which contains Set's binding incantations. Be careful, Lara. I fear there are things in the vaults man was not meant to see.
I'm not a man, Jean, and I'm always very, very careful.
We have it. The ancient ceremonial tablet. Take it and prepare it and see. Woman has arrived with her armor.
hand in return?
I will grant you vigor as those around you fall. You shall command the ultimate power, that of life or death, over those you choose at your side. And in return, they will bow at your feet and give worship.
Got my fair share of that already. And besides, give a jackal your hand, and he'll bite off the whole arm. Barking mad.